Hey, what's up guys, it's me Gautam back here with another video, and in this video I'll be showing you how you can turn your Android device into a computer launcher. It's almost like Windows 10. So let's get started. Just simply go to Play Store. After that, just on search bar type computer launcher. So here my Wi-Fi is not working because some issue was there. So I am using my mobile data. So just simply click on install. Sorry for this background noise. So just simply tap on accept. Wait for the downloading purpose. So now the downloading is being completed. And now I am waiting for the installation part. Wait a few seconds. I display the screenshot. It was good rating, but I also give 4 rating out of 5, and this works amazingly good and awesome. But if you try another launcher, this was insane good as compared to other launchers. So wait for the installation part. So just simply tap on open when it is installed. After that, just it say to name your device. This time giving the name T4 Tech. So I'm clicking on done. After that, you can see my screen like a Windows 10 PC. So just I'm going to this PC. After that, just I'm going to downloads, and you can see the whole script and whole interface like Windows 10. So if you like this video, then hit a thumbs up, and just I'm closing this and going to my default launcher. I'm using my system launcher. So that's my video. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks, and subscribe is must for this video. And thank